And at 5 past 5, Rovers' 75-year tenure in the Football League finally came to an end.
So it's very hard to speak at the minute. Find it very hard to speak. I followed Doncaster Rovers since 1958, since I was 4 years old. I've stood all over this ground. It's just too much. It's too much. You know, you've got all these people here who come down Saturday after Saturday. And what have we got now? Nothing. Nothing at all.